conceptual thing that I thought was would have been interesting if the doll was pure from the get-go and saw that kids today were just addicted to their devices and violent video games and movies, and they were just awful, like disassociated people.